Yeah, it's wonderful from Djokovic. Tomic certainly holding his own in these rallies, but Djokovic once again just wearing him down.
13, his anticipation skills just phenomenal, isn't it? The redirection from Tomic has been excellent in the point, but he just can't get Djokovic off balance, and slowly but surely he was the one who started to dictate.